I'm Michael Smith, but everyone knows me as Clean Catch. I'm a perfectly collected urine sample. I don't contain a lot of bacteria from the skin. This is my story. It was a regular day in the hospital.
I'm so sorry to hear that you're experiencing discomfort when you urinate. The doctor has ordered a urine test. Here are some cleaning wipes. Please clean around the urinary area. If there's foreskin present, make sure to retract it. Start by urinating into the toilet. After a few seconds, place the open container into the urine stream. Make sure to only touch the outside of the cup.
Then, I was in the bathroom. First, hand hygiene. Open the container without touching the inside of the cap and container. Towelettes are used to clean around the urinary opening. Males should retract the foreskin, if present, before cleaning the head of the penis. Begin with the urinal opening and working away from it. Females should open the skin folds and wipe from front to back using a towelette. Wiping from front to back avoids contaminating the periurethral area with fecal matter. Begin urinating into the toilet. Collect only midstream specimens. Screw on the cap. Wash your hands and place the container in the designated area or give it back to your nurse. Every urine collection story must be a success story.